mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that, they sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Here she is. Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall. What was that? The army?
Yeah. Looks like taking the helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street.
Out for this one. You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, going to the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You gave my name, Dr. Benjamin. What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's, something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Everyone's already dead?
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you better see for yourself. This, my friend, is here.
What in the world?
No time to overbred girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. what's out there. Heck, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. On the way. Come on, pronto.
Oh, good.
They got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
No. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Way. got the sick coming in the first wave. Better get a knock, cause I'm falling to be escaped. You bet you better dollar on the top of the ship. I'll stick around, cause if you adjust a few step out the octon, get back and get stung. Idiotic sense of yourself, are you that dumb? Dilute to me, solitary in the one and only motherfucking top of the world, man. Cause I can't stand it, planned it, gonna crash land it. In other words, consider me branded. Another version of me, another version of you. I'm burned, but you gotta die. Why am I assuming not? You may tell I'm fucking done. I'm not alone, there will be me. Time for my wrath alone.
That's fine.